Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to run Node.js on VS Code Editor. So let's start the video. So guys, before showing you how to use VS Code for Node.js, I will first tell you to install Node.js. So if you don't know how to install it, just watch my previous video on installation of Node.js. I have given link in description, as well as you can press I button. So guys, now first of all, I'm going to install VS Code. So for that, I'm just opening my browser, and here I'm just typing VS Code download. And guys, you can see the official website code.visualstudio.com. Just click on this download Visual Studio Code link. And guys, here I'm having Windows machine, so I will be selecting this link. So here, just click on this Windows and it will redirect you to this page. And guys, here your download of VS Code is done. Now I'll simply click on this exe file to start my installation. Okay, I'll minimize my browser. Here I have to accept the license and agreement, so just select I accept the agreement and click on next button. And guys, this is the installation location for VS Code. If you wish to change, you can click on browse button and change it. I'm keeping the default and I'm clicking on next button. And guys, here you need to click on next button. This is going to create a shortcut in start menu. So just click on next button. And if you want a shortcut on desktop, you can click on this checkbox. So guys, if you want that, when you right click and you should get the option open with code, so you can check mark on this option. And here this is important, add to the path, so automatically it will be added to your environmental variable path. So guys, simply click next over here after selecting these options. And now here we need to click on install button to start the installation. So guys, you can see my installation has been started. It will not take more time. Okay, so guys, my installation is done. You can see here it has created shortcut on desktop also. So now I'm going to simply click on this finish button. It will launch my VS Code. Okay guys, so now my Visual Studio Code has been started. Now here I will be adding one folder, so just go to file menu and select add folder to workspace, and you can select any of the folder which you want. I'm just taking one folder example on my desktop, so just I'm adding this folder, so click on add button. And now guys, here it is asking me permission whether you trust this folder or not, so I'm going to just select yes. So my folder has been added over here. Okay, now in this I will be creating a new file, so just click on this plus icon and I'm giving file name as hello.js, and just hit enter guys, and you can see your hello.js file has been created. Now here I'm going to write a simple line console.log for printing a message. So inside parentheses double quotes, I'm just printing a simple message, thanks for watching. Okay, so guys, now I will run this program. So to run this program, I will just go to terminal menu, and here I'm going to select new terminal. Okay, so this terminal is same as the command prompt which you have seen while installing your Node.js. And now guys, here I'm going to type node-version. So guys, you can see I'm getting one error over here. That is node, the term node is not recognized as name of cmd-led function, script file or operable program. So guys, I'm getting this error because the path which has been set during installation, in that it has only set the system variable path, not the user variable path. So what I will do guys, I will set the path in user variable also. So guys, let me show you how to do that. So here what I'm doing, I'm just opening my environmental variable. So for that you need to just type env in your search box, and guys, here you can see my environmental variable. I'm getting edit the environmental variable. Just open this, and here under advanced tab you can see there is environmental variable button. Just click it, and now here under system variable there is a path, just select it and click on edit variable. And guys, you can see here my path has been added, but so what I'll do, I'll just copy this path C: program files node.js. So and then I'm going to paste this path into my user environmental variable. So here you can go to user environmental variable and select the path, and guys, just select this edit button, and here you need to click on new button and just paste that path which you had copied, and then guys click on OK three times, OK button. So your path variable is set now under user. Okay, now I'll go back again to my Visual Studio, and here now what I'll do, I'll just close this terminal and again I'll start a new terminal, and now guys here I'm going to type node --version. So you all can see now I'm not getting that error, and guys, let me save my program. Let me execute my program also. So for that I'm just typing node and then hello.js, that is my program name, and guys, boom, you can see my output, my error is resolved. Okay guys, so I conclude my video. In this video I have shown you how to run node.js on VS Code. So guys, if you really enjoyed watching my video, please do hit on like button. And guys, if you have any kind of query, you can put in comment box. I will surely reply to your queries. And guys, you can follow me on my Telegram channel also. And guys, there I share lots of PDF freely related to coding and programming. The link is in description box. And guys, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys for watching my video till end. I'll see you in my next video. Till that, bye bye and take care.